baby? I'm doing great. How are you? Hi, everybody. How are you doing today? How's the food? Well, I'm here at UNT, and I wanted to see what Maishan has planned for me.
Show you the world, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, now when did you last?
Sean, hey, hi, up here. What's up, Sean? How you doing? What are you doing, man? Did I interrupt something? Again? My bad, dude. So what's going on here tonight? Oh, hi everybody. So, I just have one question. I don't know if you guys noticed. Sean, were you lip syncing? Were you, you seem kind of off there while singing that song. Are you sure that was you? That wasn't you. I remember because last time we did this, I was really singing. I don't know if you guys remember last time. Remember? Yeah, so I was singing, dude. You weren't singing, trust me. When it comes to singing, I know what I'm talking about. So, I mean, I didn't mean to interrupt again. I just, you know, the lines got mixed up, I guess, in the new internet connection we have here in the church. Things got mixed up, I guess. Dude, I'm sorry. I'm totally sorry. I was trying to get a hold of... You're right. I did it on purpose for the comedy. So I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry. I won't bug you guys again. I'll let you get back to your skit. I'll let you guys continue to eat your meal. I hope everything's going well. I hope the food's good. Sean, it's really special what you do for Ceci all these times. I'm sorry for messing it all up, dude. You sure it's okay? I mean, if this happens again, dude, I mean, I'll understand if you're mad. Alright, dude. Alright. We'll talk to you later, man. See you later tonight. We'll see you guys, too. Enjoy the rest of the show. And, Ceci, I don't know if you could hear me. We'll see you later. Alright, guys. Bye.
Whoa, what happened?